Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to continue playing Darksiders 2! So, this is my third time trying this. I got the Abyssal Boots, I'll even show you. So I got the Abyssal Plate, as you know, and the Abyssal Arms, as you know, and I got the Abyssal Boots. That's because I've done it three times. This is two times, so going on the third time. I don't just die randomly in the middle, it's the same round every both times so far. When I fight Absalon, the very last one. I'm doing it all at once so we can fight Wiki K and get the hammer. Hopefully this time will be the last time. I'll show you this, my skill setup. There you go, go ahead and pause it. So if you really wanna know, there you go. All right, let's do this again, shall we? I'll show the intro and whatnot for this.
Ah, I see you got our little invitation. Welcome then to the Crucible! Here, the strongest are tested, and the weak are destroyed!
Alright, here we go for the third time for me.
Where do you wish to start?
Okay. I try to keep a positive attitude, but it's kind of hard when you've lost twice and going through an hour worth of Crucible, so it's my third hour. This time Absalon won't know what's gonna hit him. That's it. I got this, we can do this. The crowd goes crazy. Oh my gosh. I just want to repeat this. All right, wave six, you can do this. I gotta go as fast as I can so I can get this done quicker.
Oh.
Last game, I was just sour about me losing against Absalom. Now I'm just like, I just want to beat him at this point. First time, I almost had him. That's why I was a little sour. Second time, he hit me in three times successfully, and then I died. So, I'm disappointed at him, because that time it wasn't my fault, because I tried everything I can. I was a little bit reckless, because I was like, I want to get this done. So, I gotta be patient for this time. Send out ghouls and have them take care of it. Send ghouls and my bears, stay away, it gets too close, dodge, blah 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 blah, you know. I can do this. This is basically for all the times I skip playing, so y'all can see me fight. Day 15. Who are these suckers? Oh, yes, I have. I will fight on. It is my destiny to beat this. Who knows when? I can't predict the future. All I can do is fight. Oh, hi. Yes, like the fourth, fifth time I've done that. I got three of those now. For the third time.
Is it the prize and freedom you want, or more punishment?
If I feel this, I'm gonna get shredded. Extra careful against when I find him.
Tireless Avenger, are we?
Oh, punishment. I choose to fight on.
Where to fall? Let's do this.
Very boring part, that's for sure. No, getting tired. Thank you. I have to. For you guys. Ah! Yeah, I hear those screams are for me. Yeah. You know what? This one's gonna be it. I gotta have a positive attitude. This one's gonna be it. Because I am awesome and I'm really good at this game. I'm not lying to you guys. I promise. I'm good at this game. I'm gonna finish the Abyssal Armor. And I'm going to beat Absalom patiently. He's definitely a Dark Souls boss type. We got this. I know we got this. I can get past this. It's just absolutely impossible. I think about how I'm gonna kill him and whatnot. These guys are on fire. They're cake butt. It's so easy. I know what's so easy. Skin bones, and the other one's fat and fat. He best believe it. So far. More punishment, please. Yes. Yes. I will fight on. Halfway there. Let's do this. Alright. 54. Swifty fire. It died so fast, right? We don't know what to do. Ugh. Thank you. You're right. I will fight until I beat this. I know I can beat it because I have beaten it on Apocalypse, but not on Definitive. That's a little harder. Always to choose to fight on. Instead of just slapping him.
with this
one. Yes, of course. Thank you. On a party without these people. Doesn't impress.
I believe this one may go far. You have survived.
So far.
Or more punishment.
Let's risk it. Let's go. Send me through. Is it 75 or 74?
Next one I had to fight. Lovely. Alright, Holmes King time. Yeah.
That's not what I thought I was going to do first.
Yeah.
beat him 3 times. In the Crucible, I should say.
I think that'd be 5
times.
You're well.
Thank you. No. I will press on. We're in the last quarter. Ah! There for a second. I was like, why can't I move? 48. Well, I'm trying to win. That statement never felt so true right now. I can only look at those guys. It's just one person I can't beat. Oh, you're still alive? I'm hoping this time. I really want to beat it this time. I'm just saying, I really want to. But nothing comes free. Where I just need to dodge the whole time. I realize you're still alive. And this one may go far. 87, that's what it is. Fight on. I will fight on. I will win. I will win. This stupid thing, okay? Okay. 85. No, no! You almost had it on me. I probably didn't.
Tired of injured.
I will fight on.
Okay, so this one is not telling us this one, it is this one. I can get health back, it's not a big deal. I'm not gonna do it. Gotta save him. 90, okay. Take away the list. Thank you. I am 10 away from Absalon. Oh, I sure hope this is the last time I get to do this. Oh, because I have to defeat Absalon to get the last piece of the Abyssal Armor. Just saying.
That's what it should be. I hate those guys. Hopefully I don't have to deal with them anymore. Trying to get more wrath so I can get more health. Ugh. Thank you.
Boss time. Okay, you got this. Alright, you got this, Patrick. You got this! This is the sixth time I've done this in this Crucible.
Cool.
Okay. 98. Oh, shoot, not this guy. I'm gonna fill up. Gotta slow my heartbeat because I'm freaking out right now because I'm like, I don't want to lose again.
Gosh, at the right moment right there.
Thank you.
crap. Dang it! So close. I forgot what it was doing. Just gotta immediately heal. Cocky now. Come on. Oh, I did it. I did it. Oh, I did it. I did it. Oh, finally. Oh, the last piece of the MSL armor. Oh, thank goodness for those birds. Oh, assassin talisman. I don't know what that does. Oh. No, you haven't.
You defeated me and all the creatures imaginable. That is beside my master. Go to him now.
Aftermath! Yeah! I'm gonna have a hard time fighting him without anything. The end. Am I allowed to leave? No. I am going to try my best with nothing. If I can't beat him this time, I will find him again.
Death, you made it!
I do admire your tenacity.
I'm redecorating. I need your opinion.
On guard, you boob!
Yeah, my boob, apparently. I don't think I'm going to be able to beat Wicked K. Alright, let's see if he will let us fight his boss.
Where do you wish to start?
There, yes. He's letting me fight Wicked K. It won't be all at once, but you know what? I think I've earned this. It's hard. You can judge me all you want. You can be like, no, you'll do it the right way. I'm like, no, no. If I have to do it that way, I'm going to lower the difficulty. That's the top of that. I'm going to be petty about this. I earned this right, dang it. All right, here we go again. I'm more prepared.
Death, you made it.
Oh, yes, I did. Thank you for inviting me.
I do admire your tenacity.
I'm redecorating. I need your opinion.
On guard, you boob!
You know what? It's okay. I could have done it, but the game was like, no, you can't.
Tea time!
I hope he's in the Darksiders 4, if they ever make it. The world. I think that will be it for Darksiders 2. Unless you want to see the maze, the 3 DLCs. On that, I'm done with the game. And if you want to see it, just let me know. And I'll, because 2 of the DLCs are done, just let me know if you want to watch it or not. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Please leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you in the next game. Bye!